My kiln is all done firing. It's completely cooled off to room temperature, and I'm so happy with these results. These were some glaze tests that I was trying out, and they came out really pretty. The bowl is fired, it's dinging, it sounds good. And here are the ramen bowls that I glazed in my last video. I used like a speckled clay to throw these, and then I glazed them in a matte white.